Hey, Fit Mama, Bernie here. Hope everybody's having the best Memorial Day weekend ever. I know it's like a different type of weekend or kind of weekend, right? Some of us are in and some of us are out. Whatever you're doing, hope you're having a lot of fun. My black Bombay kitten Puma's here in the background. I don't know if she's going to come join me. Oh, hey, Puma. Come here, pretties. Oh, I'm scared. There she is. Say hi, pretties. Oh, you pretties. Say hi. Can I make sure Roberta does her 115 burpees every night? Because you watch me, huh? And then you wake me up at 5? Do you? Yes, you do. Oh, come on, birdies. Yes, Puma. Oh! Okay, Puma. Okay. She used a camera so I'm so happy she was able to make an appearance. Sephora is closed, so I'm using this for my makeup. But I do have my last items I purchased from Sephora. I am so silly. I told the lady the flavor was, what was it?
Made in Italy,
and they all are. That wasn't even the name. Sorry. And I got my new makeup bag from, is Target or Lucky's?
Target.
I'm 45. I always say Long's. I'm sorry, Long's doesn't exist anymore. It has all these like fun stuff inside of it. Oh my gosh. I don't even know what's inside of it. It's all like totally cute stuff, and inside it's full of stuff.
That's adorable.
It's kind of expensive though for just being a makeup bag for me. I mean, that bag would be like 20 at Sephora. This is like $30. Okay. And I got this for. But that's Mommy's Day actually. Thank you, girls. A little late. Thank you. Oh my gosh! I just wanted to take a minute to. Oh my wife from Safeway, Fit Mama, living a fit life. Living within my means, doing amazing things. I'm a small YouTuber here trying to make big things happen in a crazy world. Or crazy things happening in a big world, I don't know. I hope you have like a really fun weekend. Like I said before, I don't even know what I said before. But anyways, I'm like upping my workouts. Inside, I'm like super like in love with myself. No, I'm just kidding. No, good things are happening, so I want to like share my workouts with you. And I hope you can find something that you like. Whether it's a burpee or something else, and make sure who you watch on social media to get your information and to get your workouts in, please. I don't want you to get hurt or injured. That wouldn't be a good thing on our journey, right? And FYI, I've had 2 knee surgeries. Can't show you now, but on my right knee, orthoscopic surgery on 2 surgeries on my right knee, and I'm still at it at 45. No excuses, and yeah. So, whatever you find that makes you happy, go with it and just be you. Because at the end of the day, that's all that matters. You have a group of like beautiful people with you. And I promise beautiful things will happen. I'm out of words, which is like so rare. It's so rare right now. So, something was happening this weekend. I don't even know. Oh, Godfather's Skate. This meeting in San Francisco to do skating outside. I'm more of a rink person. He has a rink in San Francisco. It's going to open soon. I'm super like counting the days down, like I said before. But there's a skating outside this weekend, so I got to pull my skates out and get my girl skates on. So whatever you're doing, have a, like such a special time. And thank you for taking time to watch my videos. And if I'm watching your video, it's because I took interest. I think you're doing awesome things. Yeah, I'm trying to like work more on my burpees. I swear, like after work, I just get home, get in my workout clothes, do my burpees. No matter what's going on in my day, it's something I do for myself. I just hit a goal of like 200 plus nonstop. On my videos, I only show like me doing like probably the last 5, or I do my set of like 100 or the 200 that I do, and then I'll like just come back and fool around. But when I'm in workout mode, it's like serious, no joke. Whatever way you get your workouts in. Just please do it for yourself, not for anybody else. I used to do it to like fit in a pretty dress or like for some like outlandish goal. Now I just do it for within. Because once that's like all good inside, beautiful things will start taking place. And again, if you want to invest in expensive workout clothes, I totally support you. I don't. I just have my, I actually work out in boy shorts and a bikini top and my old t-shirt. I have one that says wife. I thought it said wifey when I bought it. It is just a shirt with, just a gray shirt, you know, no big thing. I know people like to invest money and stuff like that. Shoes, yeah, if you do, that's awesome investment. But I don't wear shoes during my burpees either. I'm so random. I'm so sorry how much to share on that. If you have any tips to offer me on my burpees, please do. I'm really focusing on that because just makes me happy, and I'm really focused on that right now, and it's so important to do that. I hope you have a beautiful day. Enjoy my girl Selena in the background. Yes, I'm in love with Selena Quintanilla and Selena Gomez. I think they're both amazing. And my little girl Pluma, she's running somewhere. I did all my closet. I'm so OCD. I'm like totally organized. So before this thing was started, I have like not even sanitizer. I have like Clorox wipes, baby wipes. I don't even have a baby. Facial wipes. I have like, yeah, so I'm on top of it. But if you can get these at Safeway. It's only $2, regular $5. I got a deal. Now I forgot what I was saying. Have a beautiful day. Oh, Selena. I love Selena. Quintanilla and Selena Gomez. Have a beautiful day and a beautiful, beautiful vacation.